And so you have records and data sets on the customer's historical preferences?
So we have a lot of ways to capture data. One is what they buy, which is the most obvious thing. Nice. The other one is what they browse. So every single customer interaction, what they browse on the app, which one did they swipe up, swipe left, what did they click on, which one did they hover most time on, which one did they add to bag and then remove from bag afterwards, and those kind of very basic stuff, which is available 20 years ago. But what we also do is try to infer more information from customers through experimental features. So we have something called swipe to like, which is kind of like Tinder for fashion. So we give customers cards and they can swipe left and right. So that is rich information on what a customer likes to see.
Right.
We also have other information where we ask customers questionnaires for a select group of people and ask them how long do they like to wear stuff, how short should it be, what kind of cut do they need, what kind of occasions do they wear it for. We collect different pieces of information and then put it together, and it's not necessarily just what he or she sees or buys.